Insert the USB cable base into the back of the Planmeca Emerald Scanner. Align the long notch of the cable to the short notch of the back of the scanner. Turn the base of the cable clockwise to the long notch, locking it into place. If the base of the cable is twisted, it will not insert into the back of the scanner. Adjust the cable base and reinsert.